Okay, it's still the problem. The king is still the problem. Takuma's first. That's interesting. Usually puts Takuma last. Nice turp there. Ooh. That cross-up kick is so good. Oh, and missed uppercut. Seems to be containing King so far. Oh, nice throw out of nowhere. Here comes a combo. Oh, we tried to set him up. Nice hit there. Woo! Super. Takuma dies. Let's see what Clark can do. That's it. Just has to kill that king. Should take advantage of that armor. Ooh. That's it. Oh, nice hit. A little bit more, I can kill King. Woo! Raynex will just do whatever he can to do damage before King dies. Nice hurricane kick. Oh! Okay, King dies. Okay, Kensuke was really good as well, so. Clark has three bars though. With an HD cancel. That's it. Woo! What was that? Ooh, overhead. I think that's overhead four probably. Cross up four. Alright, Robert looking good. Coming in here. Oh! He needs two bars. He's building. Kenzo is just so fast. Nice hit. Alright. Isaac's strategy seems to be working. Just keep jumping and time his hit. His wall jumping. Yep. Bye, Robert! 1-0. Match 2. And I still think King is the problem in this character list. She just does so much damage and she gains so much bars. She gained 2 bars in 1 match, which is pretty good. Hit him. Yep, that's... Oh, I missed the combo. Nice hit. Ooh. Barely got in there. Takuma needs to get in there. Oh! Dead. Super. Oh, I missed. Did a super there. Ready, go! A little bit more and King dies. Oh, tried to see if he would jump there. Oh, King's still doing enough damage here. He doesn't really care much for King dying. Just wants that dead. Oh my god, King still got it. Yep. Wow, with 5% in King's life. Nice hit. King gained a lot of life back. Oh! Nice hit. Dive kick.
Ripped off her clothes.
I got rid of King, but now there's Kenzo. He's the problem. We haven't even seen Maxima yet. Maxima and his armor. Kenzo has 2 bars. He gets 3 bars. It should kill him. Yeah, he didn't do the HD cancel there because it won't kill him. Just has to hit him once and he should be good. There's the 3 bars. Oh, nice guard break. Oh, he missed. And you're dead, Robert. Woo! 2-0. Reynex wins the next match. He goes to grand finals against Amir. Woo! Nice spacing there by King. Takuma just heading on there, which is what's supposed to be doing. He shouldn't be letting him breathe. Oh, EX. Nice hit. He could have done so much more damage. Oh no, Hurricane Kick hit him. Woo! Full Force King attacking here. Takuma now no. Okay, he got hit by that EX. I'm by Takuma. Samir! King is still alive and I'm still saying that she's a problem. Yeah. Sure. Am I supposed to call it some other way? Dude, can you tell them how I trained you in Third Strike back in the arcade days when you were like this little boy? Tell them! Nice, Karma. I'm getting distracted by Samir here. Clark won. Let's see what Isaac can do. Still 2 matches behind. Now, Clark has a full HD bar with 3 levels. He can still do it. I just wasted 1 bar. Just gotta watch out for those low kicks for Kenzo. There's that low kick. And no, he didn't continue. He missed. Okay, no, that's fine. That's fine. You didn't use a bar. That's fine. Okay. Reynex looking really, really good in this match right now. Comes Robert. Just wants those low hits. He hits him once. I gotta play Marvel.
All right, so we got grand finals coming up next. We got.